Let's carry on with mission 4.
This is where we lost track of Pigma.
Ficina, huh? Just great. There's nothing here but snow and ice.
Uh-huh. But after they built the climate control center, the planet became inhabitable.
This is a crisis, team. From the look of things, the climate control generators, well, looks like it's been out of order for quite a while. If this blizzard keeps up, the planet will once again become barren.
I wonder if this is Pigma's work. Could he be laying a trap?
Oh, we can't fly our R-wings in this weather.
We have no choice. I'll go down and get the generator back up. If I can just get to the climate control center, we'll be okay.
Did they mention how we got here?
Hey, more power to you, buddy. Me? I hate the cold.
It makes me hibernate!
Frogs don't hibernate?
I'll make sure the others are ready to launch their R-wings at any time.
Oh, man. So, did they explain why we're here? They just said, we're here! Other than the fact that there's the climate control thing is... I guess it says Pigma has fled there, but I thought we didn't have any leads.
Scan the control center.
Affirmative. The climate control center is protected by a shield.
All right. So to get in, we have to turn that shield off first.
Yeah, I guess you're right. No time for subtlety. I'm gonna have to blow up the generators.
Don't go overboard, Fox.
It's under control.
Then get going and do it. We're just spinning our wheels here.
Careful what you wish for, Falco.
Is that a threat? All right. Oh boy, another foot mission.
The shield generators have been shown on your radar. There are three of them in all. It's up to you, Fox.
Got it. This blizzard is something else, though.
So from what I remember, I think this was the same planet. There's a planet called Fortuna. In the original Star Fox. But it was like a mistranslation.
The shield generators should look like tall towers. Use your radar to find the shield generator.
And it should have been Ficina, like they said here. Personally, I like the name Fortuna better. Not just because of Carl Orff.
The shield generators themselves can't be destroyed. You're going to have to take out the power supply. Once you do, head into the climate control center.
How do I kill the weird...
supply should be somewhere above.
You know what? Oh, my landmaster's like dead. This is bad. But like I said, it doesn't particularly matter. The ground feels very slippery here, though. Okay, so I'm very much facing the wrong way. I don't know if I'm just going about killing those guys wrong, or if they are actually that difficult to kill. I was having a bad time. Now, I should. Do I actually have to hit it from underneath? I was trying that. Or is it the thing on top? Am I just bad? Probably. No, it's not the little beacon on top. Okay, That's a boost. I don't think I have any kind of bomb or anything. It says bomb on my screen, but... I'm about to die before killing my first one. What did they say about the ice on it? They say anything. I kind of wasn't paying attention. But then again, usually they like repeat themselves a lot. And it's kind of hard to not know what to do.
This is taking too long. Are you sure you're okay?
We have to believe in Fox. That's all we can do.
Fox?
I'm just trying so hard to just kill one of these guys. There we go. I killed one. There we go. All right. Let me focus on this dang thing.
That's it. That's the power supply.
Wait, so it was literally just... It takes a lot of
Looking
shots, though.
Good, Fox. Only two more shield generators to go.
I get some health. There's a ring. I don't know if that's gonna heal me. Oh god. All help. I love that it just has the word supplies around it. Okay, so it's the actual like first aid kit that's to heal me. Which I will take. No! All right, I'm no longer on the brink. Just halfway to the brink.
Gotta be dealt with first, Fox. Use your radar to find the shield generator. You should see the shield generator at any moment now.
We can launch an attack at any time.
As I'm like right up on it, like you should see it soon. Yeah, thanks.
You all need to stop being so awfully selfish. I know your visibility's poor, but aim for the towers.
God, I really can't see very well at all. Okay, am I in the... There we go.
You did it, Fox!
Only one shield generator left. Keep going, Fox.
Mind me, just racking up points. Nah, I think I will do my best to avoid that guy.
Just a bit further now, Fox. Keep going.
You should see the shield generator any moment now.
Yep.
And only
one more
to go. Keep moving and waste it.
The climate control center shield has been disabled.
Woo! Now we can put an end to this blizzard.
Head for the middle control center.
My combo's running out. Oh, God. My combo.
See anything that looks like an entrance near there?
Yep.
This should be it.
Control settings confirmed. Beginning adjustments.
Woohoo! That's the end of the blizzard!
You did it, Fox! Fox?
What's wrong, Fox? Come in!
Quit yelling, Falco. I'm fine. Just a little hitch in the plan. There must have been an ID problem. The sentry bots have taken a liking to me.
That must have been Pigma's work. I'm on my way. Hold on!
Yeah. Could you hurry?
Don't worry, Falco. I'm okay. But also hurry. Is this just to survive? Oh no, target 5.
Falco, you gotta act quickly.
I'm on my way. Do what you have to do and hold on.
Okay. This is fine, so long as I can actually lock on.
These trying intruders,
they can't sense me. What's
they sound like
here?
Slippy. Where are they? Oh. Wait, was I literally just like going the wrong way? Oh, I gotta wait for them to attack. Thanks for the follow.
Why in the world will those sentry bots attack?
What? Okay,
hey,
there we go.
When am I gonna get to that control center?
And some more.
If the sentry bots mark you as an intruder, look out! They'll just keep coming till you're neutralized.
Fox, your survival is priority number one.
Yeah, they're not that good.
Don't start whining. I'm almost there.
Wait for the armor to open, Fox.
Oh wow, I don't even need to charge it, just a single hit.
Don't even think about dying before I get there.
Oh my god, there's so many. Well, points, I guess.
Is that it?
That was a sudden,
eat this,
sudden thing.
Scumbags.
Falco!
Falco, I was standing right there. You could have killed
wow.
me.
That was a flashy entrance.
Quit complaining and climb aboard, will ya?
Alright.
Hey, just do me a favor and try not to fall off.
Hey, just worry about not getting shot down, okay?
Not a
oh,
problem.
No. If this is...
Hey, sure shot. Get out your blaster and take care of our admirers, will you?
Oh, no. All right. I remember these sections now. Literally a,
Here I come, Fox. Let's tear it up.
Literally a standing on the wing, shooting stuff down.
Looks like the scum are making house calls, Fox.
Fox, use the plasma cannon.
Okay, so good. It's just hold to auto fire. That's way better.
Someone on the ground's locked onto us. They kind of got a lock on me. Get them before I get smoked.
Uh oh. There's okay, so just my health bar is Falco's health bar. At least this area is like really good for keeping a combo up. I don't think there's any like danger of overheating or anything like that. It's just hold the button down and keep going.
Whoa, get off me! Fox, get the enemy behind me!
I think I got them.
Well, that was kind of a thrill.
This is no joke, Slippy.
Thanks, Fox.
And at least the aiming doesn't seem to be need to be super precise.
Dang, someone on the ground's got a beat on me.
Easy points. A combo though. Gosh.
Ah, I've been followed.
Section's not very exciting. Like, I remember one sequence later in the game like this being a lot more dangerous, but... Yikes, this is just like... I don't see anybody. Okay, so you cannot shoot Falco down. Oh, there goes my whole ass combo. Just gone.
You've gotten better, eh, Foxy? I finished the R-Wing transfer preparations.
Okay, I'm heading in your direction.
Those bots seemed suspicious, so I checked them out, and they were Aperoids!
Oh no, how could this be?
Yeah, Aperoids must be able to take over other machines!
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's true! And the one who's pulling the strings is me, Pigma!
Pigma!
Hello, big fella!
What the? That's part of the engineering, isn't it?
It's been infected by the Aperoids!
You dirty swine!
I wouldn't bother with me right now! That thing looks like it means business!
Porky means business?
Danger, danger. Climate control center generator approaching critical overload.
Deal with Pigma later. Without the climate control center, we'll never stop the blizzards again!
Got it.
Wait. Okay. They couldn't have just put me in the R-Wing.
Did you say the climate control center's overloading? Does that mean there's gonna be an explosion? Yikes!
If you don't destroy the
planet,
the planet is doomed. You've got to destroy them and stop the explosion.
There's no way we're letting that explode.
Shell analysis complete. Bring it up.
That's the way, Fox!
Okay. Oh, I have like a 5-minute timer and I'm like already halfway there. Around.
Watch out!
Grab
this
other bomb.
Fox, look out!
It's not holding anything back.
Fox, our attack's not doing any damage. It appears to have a weak point on the inside.
Okay, so let me just turn around here.
You've got to utilize your brakes.
Is that it?
Fox,
nope.
Our attack's not doing any damage.
Is open. Now is your chance.
Oh boy. So what am I shooting?
Our attack's not doing any damage. It appears to have a weak point on the inside.
Okay, so maybe I spoke too soon about the
Revised. Hold some of that in reserve.
It looks like the hatch opens after you
There's one. There's three.
Hatch is open.
Fox, you must get bombs inside that thing.
Okay, so I need to just...
That's it. It's
that count? Okay, yeah.
One
I was just bouncing off of it. Alright, please tell me the hatches are open one more time.
We gotta save this planet no matter what, Box.
Right, that counts, right?
You've got to utilize your brakes.
I'm trying. Does that count? Yes. 647. It's kind of a lot.
Climate Control Center generator is undamaged.
Looks like all the Aporoids are gone, too.
Nicely done, Fox.
Hooray, we cleared them out completely.
Still, getting attacked by your allies? Man, that's just crazy.
Machines are machines, after all. Those without strong wills can be easily turned to evil.
Pigma?
Those without strong wills. Allies or enemies.
What is it, Fox?
Nothing. That sounds like someone I know, that's all.
Obey us, obey us, obey us, obey.
Was I just talking in my sleep? No, I won't turn a profit by obeying them. I obey.
Oh no, what a surprise. Pigma is seemingly being possessed by the Aporoids.
All ships home safely.
The climate control center is still working. Nice job.
Still not enough for a medal, though.
Pigma's trail leads to this area.
Ha, you think you found a safe place to run to? You think we're gonna give up and go away? Don't mess with us, Pigma.
So, is this like an amusement park to a former gang member?
You know it.
All right. This time we'll get that core memory from Pigma.
So, Asteroid Belt, does this mean it's actually gonna be a shooting stage? Oh, yes. Finally. Not since level 1 have we had a pure shooter stage.
All ships move forward into the asteroid belt.
Hey, what's that?
It couldn't be, could it? Is that the Wolfen?
So is Wolf and his team that got destroyed?
All I can hear is the asteroids exploding. Whoa, hello there.
Keep your guards up, team.
I do love their strong desire to not swear in these games.
Hey, these goons don't give up. Thanks for the help, Fox.
Like, let Falco say the F word. But a charge shot just went right through.
Thanks for lending me a hand back there.
Oh, cool, it's a bomb I'll probably forget to use. There we go.
Hey,
I love these little formations. Then you just clear them. Oh. Flags? I don't know what I did to deserve it, but we take those.
Why are these things chasing the army?
What are those?
Roll. You've got to try rolling.
Space spaghetti?
Hey, that's a weird meteor I did. It's heading this way.
The enemy attacks are coming more fast than furious.
That do it? Yeah, that hit a couple. Is that a cookie?
Thanks, Fox.
Oh, cookie. Oh. Excuse me for a second.
My wife just brought she just made cookies and
helping me.
Brought me one. It was very good. She literally just shoved it in my mouth.
What's this here?
Looks like a base under construction.
As I like to say, we take those. Come on.
Looks like Pigma was planning ahead.
Oh, I don't have any bombs. There we go, finally.
To show you such bad flying.
Huh, is that the prototype we saw earlier?
Look closely. It's been infected by the Admiral.
Oh no.
There.
I'm kind of literally had a chance to take a sip of my drink.
Slippy, behind you!
Yanks, got him. What do I do? Thanks, Fox.
Literally saved him before he finished his oh no.
Is this a dam to your left, Fox?
What am I doing?
300. Be careful not to hit that wall.
I'm picking up a large enemy presence.
Ooh. I also like the music callback to Star Fox 64. I believe this is the same tune as the asteroid field level in that game. There's a lot more stuff. Ships here than I remember from the asteroid field in 64. More akin to like a space armada style level.
Hold it, Fox. Look!
Pigma's ship?
Fox!
Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. Pigma's now grafted to the ship. Doesn't it become like a giant Pigma face? It's so bad.
What is that thing?
Do not resist, you have been warned.
Looks like Pigma's already gone. Who or what are you?
We will answer. We are the ultimate existence. You cannot resist us. You will join us.
We're not buying that garbage.
You can hear hear us, but he's not listening.
Fox, the core memory that Pygma stole must be inside that thing.
Okay, everyone. Attack!
Let's shoot the giant face.
Shield analysis complete. Bring it up on the monitor.
Hey, freak show! Don't you listen?
Oh, it's one of these where it's just I have to shoot the parts as they come along.
It's not over, Fox. I sense a mighty force.
Resistance is useless.
About time you showed your face, Pygma.
Yeah, there you go. It's working.
Can I just damage raise this?
Detecting high.
I just mashed as fast as I could.
Center of enemy mass.
Got there. Oh, we're done. Okay. Be out of there. There's my medal.
I'm glad you're all in one piece.
I'd hate to end up like Pygma.
Me too, I guess. I think I had originally planned to stop there, because I believe this game is only 10 missions long. So I wanted to do half one day and half the next.
It should reveal the location of their homeworld, right?
That's right, Fox. Indeed, the time to face the Aperoid Queen has come.
Uh-huh.
The source of all Aperoid will, the Queen herself, makes her vile nest on their home planet. As long as the Queen exists, the Aperoids will continue to multiply.
Understood. We're on our way.
Fox. I'm sensing a distress call from planet Saria.
Saria? From Tricky?
I'm not sure, but I sense cries of agony.
I think I'll do one more chapter.
Fox, look at that. It's horrible.
What have they done to Saria's dinosaurs? This is unforgivable.
Aperoid hatchers. This must be how they multiply. If we can destroy those hatchers, we might just have a chance.
Okay, let's move. Crystal and I will head down to the surface. Falco and Slippy, the skies are yours.
A mission together at last.
Oh, yeah.
Oh boy.
What are you two doing? Let's go!
So, Star Fox Adventures is a game I don't know if I would ever want to replay. Saria is the dinosaur planet that you're on for the entirety of that game. I remember it being not great.
Fox, you know all about the might gauge, right? The gauge shows enemy strength in the skies of Saria. Watch the gauge and go to the skies when necessary.
Falco, Slippy, the airborne enemies are all yours.
Gotcha.
Okay, so this is the one where I literally have to just hop in my R-Wing.
Seriously, show your feet for
one. We will save Saria. You just watch the sea.
I'm about to. Oh, there we go. Take those.
The ruins of Saria. These are a virtual stronghold.
Yeah, there's a hatcher in here.
Nicely done, Fox. Take out the remaining targets.
Good luck, Fox.
So yeah, so this is, I believe this is the one I was thinking of. Oh, I probably should have just hopped in the Landmaster, huh? I'll go and hop in the
Got it.
Can I take any out from the R-Wing?
You've got company to the rear.
What's that? Is that a... Oh, that's not a hatcher.
Oh, beautiful Sauria. They won't get away with this.
Wonder if there are any hatchers I can actually shoot down. But anyway, yeah, this is a level where you gotta occasionally take to the sky and shoot down some guys. So it's fine for now. How do you say to do it?
Got it. Okay.
Okay. No! Get me out of here!
Do a loop.
Oh my god.
Being chased.
I can't land. Now I gotta help Slippy. Did I break a wing? I think I broke a wing.
Fox, get the enemy behind me!
You can land in wide areas.
That was close. Thanks, Fox.
Oh, okay. Well. Boy, okay.
Fox!
Oh, well, I'm dead. Oh, boy. Oh, okay. So did it.
Fox, you know all about the mic gauge, right? The gauge shows enemy strength in the skies of Soria. Watch the gauge and go to the skies when necessary.
Did it?
Falco, Slippy, the airborne enemies are all yours.
Gotcha. Try not to make a mess of things, Slippy.
Give it a rest, Falco. Seriously, show your beak for once.
We will save Sauria. You just watch and see.
I freaking hate you, Falco. Shut up. You're the worst co-worker. Lot of shots.
Keep up the good work.
I could not land the R-Wing to save my life back there. Wait, I'm walking on ground, right? Like dirt? Yeah, his footprint, or his footsteps are going tick, 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 tick. Like he's walking on like metal. Listen to that.
Got it.
Oh, beautiful Sauria.
Okay, let's not die.
They won't get away with this.
How did I take so much damage? Got out of there. Somehow.
You okay, Fox?
No, I'm dying. I can't aim and move at the same time, Falco.
I'm being chased.
Oh, that Gatling gun, though.
Confirmed. Way to go, Fox. Keep up the good work.
It helps Slippy. He's them?
That
got him?
Close. Thanks, Fox.
Okay, so it's not a... It's a hold, not a tap to land. Those are some steep stairs.
Okay, got them.
Wait, did she take out a... Oh god, okay. I can't jump through the ring up there. There's one close, like right here? Below me. Is there a cave or something?
Don't worry, I'm sure they found refuge somewhere.
I don't want to die. Alright, what's my target at? Oh my god, it starts the whole mission over? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, this sucks.
Fox, you know all about the might gauge, right?
Got it.
The gauge shows enemy strength in the skies of Soria. Watch the gauge and go to the skies when necessary.
Slippy, the airborne enemies are all yours.
Gotcha. Try not to make a mess of things, Slippy.
Give it a rest, Falco. Seriously, shut your beak for once.
We will save Soria. You just watch and see.
Yeah, there's a hatchet.
Target destroyed. Way to go, Fox.
Oh.
Keep up the good work.
All right, let's do the same thing we just did, and hopefully not die this time. I think my biggest mistake was not taking the Landmaster, like trying to do all this on foot. Like, I highly doubt they wanted me to do all this just running around. I have the sniper rifle again.
Darn it! I'm being chased!
How do I get down there? I might have picked a bad mission to, like... die again. Get me out of here.
Nicely done, Fox. Take out the remaining targets.
My tank. Where's my plane?
Ouch! Cut out!
God, he's like half dead.
Got it.
There are enemies behind you, Fox. Enemy reinforcements have just flown in.
Okay, so I definitely need to... Good enough.
Thanks, Fox.
You can land in wide areas.
Alright, I missed it. Did that say press X or hold X? Because if it says press X, that's...
Behind you,
misleading. Okay, so I don't know if this is a popular or an unpopular take, but those rings should really give Fox health as well. Because if I take damage... If I take damage from getting hit in my R-Wing... Then I should also, like, heal when my ship heals. Okay, that looks fine, I guess. Okay, I found a heal. Okay. I'm no longer in danger of dying.
Got them! Okay, got them!
You okay, Fox?
Okay, got them!
Am I back at that same temple that I couldn't find that one?
This is Slippy! We've discovered new enemies up here!
Okay. It's this one, this cave one. Wait, this isn't even like a... Yeah, there's one though, right? It's like up here. Just gotta clear them out.
Destruction of Hatcher confirmed.
Good luck, Fox.
Okay, but now... Okay, so my health is like... fine for the moment. Why are they spawning so many enemies so quickly?
Destruction of Hatcher confirmed.
Well, dang, I got one on my tail.
God, not Falco. Alright. Coming, I guess. If I can find my way to the ding dang R Wing.
Dang, this can't.
Or the Landmaster, I guess. Can I jump up there? Yes.
Got it. Ah, I hate that.
Where's the R-Wing? All the way over.
Power. I can't shake him.
Got him.
You saved me, Fox.
Alright, three to go. Can I finally get this done? This chapter sucks. Wait.
Got it.
Back in there. Well, there's a lot of enemies in here. I'm assuming that there are a bunch of ones that hatched. I just want to shoot. Thank
target
you.
Destroyed. Way to go, Fox. Two hatchers remain.
Also, if these are like space robots, why are they giving me like?
Scumbags with the Landmaster.
Oh, free one.
Destruction of hatcher
love
confirmed.
It.
Nice work, Fox. That leaves one hatcher to go.
This is Slippy. We're taking control of this.
Fox, enemy reinforcements have just flown in.
No, if I can just... It's like right here, right?
Excellent.
Yeah!
Work,
oh, we're done. Okay, that's the whole chapter. That sucked. Oh, boy.
Everyone's safe. Now let's find Tricky.
Looks like most of the Aparoids have retreated.
You know, know? Games don't ask you to save anymore. Wiped out.
Sauria should be safe for a long time to come.
Fox! Tricky. Fox? Why are there S's on the end of Fox? You'd come.
Thank you so much!
Tricky! So heavy! Ouch!
So, Fox, you're here to fight him, right? Well, I'm going with you.
I appreciate it, but you're needed here, old pal. Besides, I'm leaving Saria in your care. Remember, you're the leader here now, Tricky.
Okay. I'll do it! Yeah, yeah! I'll take care of things here, so you two can come back on your honeymoon!
What are you, nuts? We're not yet,
Not yet?
I mean, this isn't a conversation for children.
Fox's teeth are so scary in this game.
Then stop acting like one.
You're just mad because you don't want to talk about it.
All right, that's enough, boys.
Everyone, heed closely what I'm about to say. While you were on Saria, a colossal Aporoid armada appeared.
While you were wasting your time with this filler chapter.
The defense fleet was decimated.
No, how could this happen? While we were busy, they...
The one silver lining is that you are all okay. You're our last hope, Star Fox. The invasion is progressing at an incredible speed.
Rob, what are the conditions on the surface?
Radar jammers are in place. Radar use is impossible.
Dang it!
The enemy is using radar jamming devices based on technology we know nothing of.
That's not important. We can still demolish them.
Possibly. But you must attack them directly from the surface. Please, Fox, I'm already...
General? General Pepper! Oh,
I'm already...
No. He's in serious trouble.
Dead?
Forget this. I'm going planetside to take out the radar jammers.
What? Going solo again?
We can't take the risk of all of us getting killed, can we? I agree with Falco. If I don't make it back, I want you to go next.
Yeah, whatever.
I want you to go to your death after me.
Radar jammers, will you?
Okay. Well, it's gonna kick me right in here. I'm gonna call it here, I believe. Hoping that the other four missions are going to be longer for next time. Also, probably plan for something else to do pending this game just like ending quickly after starting the stream next time. But yeah, this is where I'm going to call it. If I remember right, this is a fairly long chapter. I don't remember anything else after this, up until the last chapter. So that should all be fresh in my mind. I remembered going back to Dinosaur Planet. I remembered the Ice Planet. You know, all that kind of stuff. Like, vaguely in my head. And I remember this chapter, too. Not so much chapters 8 and 9. I guess this is chapter 7, right? But yeah, so check back next time. We'll finish this. I might just do a run of Star Fox 64 after this, cleanse my palate with a good Star Fox game. We'll see. Anyway, regardless, thank you for watching. I'll catch you next time. Take easy.